Hey, it's me, Destin. This week I've been in the lab, or my garage, working on my thesis. So I'm trying to finish it so I can't give you an awesome video this week. To hold you over, I'll give you some video of when me and my daughter went to the fair and we checked out some pretty cool things about animals. Anyway, check it out. I gotta get back to my thesis.
Switch it up a little bit.
This duck has 3 feet. The weird thing is, the extra foot is growing out of its head. This is a condition known as polymelia, where you have extra appendages.
Tres pies en la cabeza. No otro pie.
What's he doing? Oh, he's a tricky one. He snuck through. One of my favorite animals growing up was a quagga, even though it was extinct. And so we found something pretty similar here. What is this called?
A zedonk.
A zedonk.
Father is a zebra and the mother is a donkey.
So the father's a zebra and the mother's a donkey. Here's zedonk, zedonk, zedonk. If you put your hand flat like this, he won't bite your fingers. Huh? What?
Zorse.
Zorse. Now, what's a zorse?
Daddy is a zebra, the mother is a horse.
Daddy is a zebra, mother is a horse. I'm okay. Next week we're gonna learn what it's like when a bullet hits an eyeball. For real, we're gonna do it. A zorse and a zedonk? I hope you learned something. All right, let's be honest. This week's video wasn't that awesome. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and put a video right there. You can go ahead and click on that. Joe and Buzz, they're my friends and they're cool. As a matter of fact, they're so cool, you're gonna subscribe. So I'll go ahead and just put a little link right here. So you can just go ahead and subscribe to them by clicking that. You're gonna like it, I promise. It's why aren't you clicking it? I'm just